Hallo und herzlich willkommen, liebe Zuschauer von German Junior TV. Neben mir, da steht er, der Sieger aus dem Herreneinzel. In zwei Sätzen konnte er Anders Antonsen aus Dänemark schlagen. Ramachandran Sathaisteran aus Malaysia. Und jetzt frage ich ihn mal, wie es ihm so geht. Ramachandran, first of all, congratulations for winning the Yonex German Junior 2015. Especially the first game in the final was very tough and a very tight one. How did you manage to beat him?
It was quite tough in the first game, but I ended my... When the points was close, I played a bit faster, so that got me to steal up many points right there.
Although it was a very tough final and very hard one, you do not look tired at all. So what's your secret?
I slept early last night and actually I was exhausted, but I just do not show it to the opponent. Yeah.
So what are your impressions of Berlin? Have you seen anything of the city and what do you think about the tournament?
I've been to places like Alexanderplatz. Yeah, it's quite nice and the tournament was good, but it was a bit tiring.
Last week at the Dutch Junior, you lost in the semi-final to the German Max Weiskirchen. Did this even motivate you to play even better here?
Yeah, it sure did. Yes.
Okay, thank you very much for answering my questions and have a good trip home. Also, es hat ihn nochmal ein wenig motiviert, als er gegen Max Weiskirchen letzte Woche verloren hat. Hier hat er es besser gemacht, hier hat er den Titel eingefahren und ja, ich melde mich gleich mit den Siegern aus dem Damendoppel. Ciao.